water rationing, water shortages, drought. Today, farmers are searching for ways to manage this precious resource more precisely. Take this apple orchard, for example. How does the farmer know when to water and how much water to use? Believe it or not, farmers often make these critical irrigation decisions unscientifically. Sometimes they water too often and use too much water just to play it safe. Current water status measurement systems provide inaccurate estimates at best. Not knowing the exact water needs has a significant impact on the tree's health, the quality and quantity of the crop, and ultimately, profits. Imagine if the tree could tell the farmer when it's thirsty. Saturas introduces the first innovative decision support system for precise irrigation, so farmers know exactly when to water and how much water to use. The Satura sensor accurately measures the stem water potential, SWP, in the trunk. SWP is the best known direct physical indicator for water status in crops. For the first time, the tree can communicate with the farmer about the real water status in the trunk. The miniature lightweight sensor is embedded in the trunk of the tree in direct contact with the water tissues for continuous, highly accurate SWP measurements. The unique embedding method developed by Saturas has been proven as safe, biocompatible, and does not harm the tree tissues. Saturas' proprietary analysis software allows farmers to receive SWP data directly on their computers or mobile devices to make timely, more scientific decisions about irrigation when it's needed. Satura system integrates with any automated irrigation system. Using just a minimal number of sensors per hectare, farmers have a cost-effective solution to make informed irrigation decisions, to increase yields by up to 30%, and to save up to 50% of water use. With the Satura's SWP sensors and software system, farmers can irrigate more accurately and more scientifically to save water, optimize yields, improve crop quality, and increase profits.